So we're recording this on Ustream, we're recording this on Manycam, everything we posted. Welcome to a one case of 2014 Bowman Draft Hobby. This is for our new group Triple Crown Breaks on Facebook, brought to you by Juicer2K5 from J Trading Cards. As you can see, everything is sealed, except the top now, because I cut it already. I should use the bottom anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay. As you can see, 2014 Bowman Draft. Empty case. All right, again, remember, This is from our Facebook group. So if you're interested, if you see this break and you're interested, it's called Triple Crown Breaks. Box number one. Oh yeah, James, if the Super Schwarber's in here, you're selling it to me. Freeland, Stratton, and some paper. That's Sweetheart. Hansen and some paper. So you guys know, James, and I know Pete, you don't care as much because you're not in the break. I am sorting this into divisions as I go, so it may take a little bit longer than a normal break. And some paper. Because if I sort it as I go, it means I can get it out tonight, and it could be in the mail tomorrow. And I think that's what you guys want the most. Sean Coyle Refractor. Milton Ramos. Yeah, my wife's doing laundry, so she wasn't happy when I told her I was doing this, but she got over it. Nationals. Blair.
Castellani and Binford. And some paper. Glasnow Mini. Nice Bobby Bradley refractor. Got blue in this one. Justin Sheffield, that's a good one. And I'll team bag and top load the appropriate cards and whatnot, but right now I'm just sorting it so I have it. Any autos or any big hits will obviously get top loaded in team bags right away. Top loaded in penny sleeves right away, I mean. Tucker Black Wave Auto to start. NL Central with the big hit to start. That is a nice looking card also. And eBay 1 of 1, number 1 of 15. There you go, James. Come on, let's go. There you go. It's a good way to start for you, huh? James, Pete wants that from you, by the way. I don't even need to ask. So if you guys want to work out a deal, let me know. And I can ship to Pete. Chip V, the guy, the other guy in the chat right now. Gatewood, Danish, what's weird about that is that I'm used to seeing those pop up only in wave packs. I'm not used to seeing those pop up as just regular autos. Nimmo Ice. Reitz and Cosino. Hart and McGuire. Gossett Refractor and Crick. Ramsey and Torres. Tapia and Anderson, our first Bryant paper. Winker Mini. I have a ton of one touches. A Moro Refractor, corner's a little dinged up already. Velasquez, I have to see what they are. Whatever they cost. Just give me 2 minutes, guys. I just have to. Just gotta deal with something from the blowout break right now, real quick. Too. Hopefully we could keep up the big autos. God, this product would have been such a killer if Conforto would have been in it. Empty box. Loran Demuth refractor. Okay.
Give me 2 minutes, guys. I just have to count something real quick. I know you guys aren't in a huge rush, so it's not a huge deal.
We're back. Just had to get stuff organized for the contenders break on blowout. But should happen tomorrow. Well, should happen either tomorrow or Tuesday. Rephrase. Forbes, Devers, Meadows, and Urias. Yeah, you're both pretty fair, so I expect the deal to get done. Alright, we got something thick in here. It's either the initiation or it's a wave pack.
Yep.
Martin. Noah initiation. Woohoo, a big hit. Detroit Grayson Griner, Black Refractor. Numbered 17 of 75. the light here really makes it hard for the camera to zoom. Nola, Wallace, AJ Reed, base chrome, non-auto, obviously. Correa, Correa Mini. Stinnett and Tyon. The car base auto. Oh, RJ missed one. Two autos so far, both going to James. Turner. I mean, yeah, I did that because he wanted in the stupid contest. Bill Birdie, Vertigo, Hater. This is something I haven't hit before. I was with the pack did feel thick, so. Jose Peraza patch. I've opened about 12 or 15 cases of this stuff, and this is the first one of these I hit. Pretty cool. Peraza's on the Braves. I don't think they're very valuable cards, I just think they're hard pulls. Which really means nothing in the grand scheme of it, right? So that is two thick cards, that's the Nola and the Peraza in this case, in this box, I mean. die cut. This guy's supposed to be very good, actually, when he has an auto. Francisco die cut. Baltimore. Sucks is that I work with this on YouTube, so I can't play music while I do it, or else it's going to block it from being on YouTube. So I have to sit here in silence. Sheffield, Severino. For you it is. For me it's super boring sometimes, until I pull something big. That's two straight boxes with a black label auto, those are cool. Minka and Bobby Bradley. All right, box number three. Chugging along here. Empty box. Just text me to remind me to send it to you. Ooh, a green Dom Smith for me. Travis, Pete is one of the easiest people to work with. Diaz and Buxton. If I get 3 to 5 lowball offers on the card on eBay now, I just take away the best offer option. Because it shows me enough people are actually interested in the card, and somebody will hit, I'll hit it. I've already done that and gotten stronger offers via PM rather than somebody just sending me a lowball offer. Oh, kidding me? Schwarber refractor auto? Off center and print line, but. James is on fire. Son of a gun. That's nuts, dude. Yeah, you can go take a break now. What are those going for now? Raw, I don't even know. Are they up to $1.50 yet? I don't know why, but it seems like when people actually watch the breaks live, they do better in them. It's obviously completely random, but it's a nice looking Schwarber. Justin Williams, die cut. Don't worry, you didn't hear anything else, man. But what do you think? We'll check what those rare refractors are selling for now. I think it's like $1.25 or $1.50. So it'll be nice if you let other people hit something, James. Empty box. Box number 4. Hunter Harvey blue refractor. Red Ice. Red Ice cards are really nice. The line of the Shields Red Ice, number to 150. 119 out of 150. He just had a Schwarber refractor auto. No big deal, right? Hunter Renfro Mini. Four for four for Pete. Brian Gonzalez auto. I'm sorry, four for four for James. It's not going to grade. The centering is the bigger problem with it. Add that Brian Gonzalez to James's stack of autos coming. First Bryant Chrome. I have never seen two Schwarbers come out of a case, but that doesn't mean it hasn't happened. What's up, Church? It's a pretty exciting break if your name is James Blow. If it's anybody else, it's not very very exciting so far. I guess it's good if you're Pete, because you got the card you wanted. Crawford Mini. Bryant Paper. Mason Williams refractor. Conforto. Last pack of box number 4. Oops. All right, give me 30 seconds. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. All right, box number five. And like I said before the last box, James, it'd be nice if you could share with somebody and let somebody else get something good this box. I think I'm waiting on one, and I already reached out to the first backup, Pete. Seriously? $27 of $75. It's probably not going to zoom ever. Ugh. James, this is not what I mean by give other people good hits. Is hit another one. No, it's not. It's off center. First you hit that freaking ridiculous Posey in the strata break, and now you get the best spot, and not only do you get the best spot, but everything you could ask for is hitting in this spot. Black Wave Auto. Schwarber Refractor Auto. Chris Bryant Black of 75. Yeah. Let me know where you stuck that horseshoe. I got out of black, so this is going to be an auto, I'm going to guess. Oh, look. Of course it's an auto, and it's a Brewer. Brewers in the NL Central. Cody Medeiros, black auto. 7 of 35. should just write NL Central on the case. This is insane. I think I put 7 cards in top orders and they're all going, well, you sold one, but they should all be going to you. Absolutely asinine. But continues my trend of, if people watch it, they do well in it. I don't know why. It just always seems to work out that way. James, if you need like 20 minutes to run out and go to your local convenience store to play a lotto, I have no problem with you running away real quick. Oh, way back. Brett Austin, Nick Williams, J.P. Crawford, Red, ooh, that's for me, I like that. Ronnie Williams, Derek Fisher. No auto, though. Yeah, that's a nice one. It's got a little one of the print lines going across over here. Can't really get it in the light, but it's pretty faint, so I don't know. I might send this one in to get it graded. Freaking perfectly centered, that's for sure. I have opened a lot of this, and by a lot, I mean, I've probably over 14 cases, and I still haven't hit a super in any of them. So, fingers are crossed that I can finally break that streak. The problem is, I know it's going to be a freaking, somewhere in the NL Central or the AL East. James, I don't think you'd be mad at me no matter what after this case. Top two autos so far are, I don't know, was it Supak? Supak Black Wave Auto and Schwarber Refractor Auto. Oh, and a Cody Medeiros Black Auto. Purple Ice, of course, 33 of 99. This is a great product. I actually might buy a bunch of cases soon, just to sit on them. Yeah, and then you still have the base cards, the Schwarber first, Devers first. Bryant draft is a good card. Conforto first chrome. It all adds up with these things. What rainbow, Rainy? Good luck, Travis and Weaver. You got blue. Yep, not an auto. But of course, goes to the central. Anybody else excited for this week's release? Top Series 1. Seager, Conforto, Nola, Sano, Schwarber, all their rookie cards from Topps. Coming out this week. My favorite product. This was a division break. It was one tennis spot. Colorado. There, you let me get an auto. Yeah, I'm breaking a lot of Tops when it comes out. Nick Gordon color. Eight jumbo and two hobby cases, James. I might do some on here, but probably not. It usually takes too long when I do it on here. Maybe I'll do a couple of the jumbos on here. Pete, you asking me that? I just got a really good Ajax back in from Beckett last week, or this week I got it in, I guess. Ten total cases, eight jumbo, two hobby. It's a nice damaged refractor you got there. Bryant paper. Is Turner the starting shortstop there? Or does he have to win the job? That was 14. His first level was 14. Alright, officially halfway done. I just got this back from Beckett this week. Definitely pretty happy to see that grade. Buck 7. I think it was corners. Some specific players were really, really bad. Like AJ Reed and Ajax were two of the worst. And it was more like they were just diamond cut. Corners was the 9-5, James. I just checked again. Team Bowman has the guy that I have way too much of. I think Franco's a good buy right now. I think a lot of people are pumping Mookie, but if he doesn't have a power, it won't ever make a difference. And they just keep on. There's just more and more and more people that are more and more prospects in Boston that are just going to pull money away from him. We got gold. Of course, has to be a Cub. Dylan Cease. 26 of 50. Only makes sense that it's the NL Central. It doesn't matter what Abreu does, he's 28 or 29 already, right? He's just not that desired at that age. I think Mookie's a good time to sell in about a month. Don't let a cold start at spring training hurt you. People want him. People think he's a great value right now. There's only so many times a guy could have a huge pop. That guy bumped up like 3 or 4 times. He had huge jumps in value.
And then he came back down.
I don't know, how many home runs did he get last year? 33? The other problem is he signs in every other product. Look, somebody else gets into the auto game. Sean Newcomb, base auto. I didn't touch any of his high end. Randy, who else are you hoarding? Jabari Henry Dicot. I feel like Mazzara is the guy to hoard down in Texas right now. Pitchers are tough. That's the problem. Box 7 down, box 8 starting. There's a guy on Blowout buying all Dilson Herrera, and he's playing super strong, so I would just sell him to him. Pitchers are good. They go up quickly when they go up. Mac Williamson. It's just they get injured. Sucks. Herrera. There's a guy on Blowout that's paying strong on him, so I would just sell to him. I don't think he's gonna see the Mets anytime soon. So if they end up trading him or something, that's not gonna help him. Hey man, pitchers have upside. When Syndergaard first came out in 2010, his gold was a $50 card. So the guy on Blowout that's buying him, he paid 105 maybe, or 110, or 120 even. I gotta check my numbers for my blue gem. So I'd say you can get 175 to 200 from him. Now, what do I think? I think it's worth 130 to 150, but if somebody's willing to pay you that much, I would take it. So that's good. It has its ups and downs like everything else. There's some really good people there, and then there's some just pure trolls that just enjoy trolling everybody, especially people that post a lot. Hey, Tyler Beatty, there's another auto. So, yeah, man, you're on a slow streak now. You only have 80% of the top loaded cards now. Tommy, are you on Blowout? Are you Tommy Thommy? Humble up or something else? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'd say that's a deal. You're good. You'll get that. If you want to reach out to the person that's buying him on Walmart, his name is Jay Diamond. I would just shoot him a PM and say, hey, listen, I have this gold gem, whatever, and see what he says. Two-thirds of the way done. Box 9. Chip P just put out how to spell it. Just a letter J and then diamond. Finally, a color that doesn't go to Mr. Mr. James Blow. No anger at all, James. Just funny. It's just amusing. I'm happy you're killing it, man. Just sort of want to spread the wealth a little bit. Good luck. I'm sure he'll play fair at least. Scott blew it. I hit him in every single case I open. At least we didn't waste the Colorado on him this time. By the way, what a terrible name for a freaking relief pitcher. I believe every division has at least one auto now. The lull between good hits with freaking hobby is so long sometimes. Thank you.
Tinderbox 9. Box number 10. Lewis Phillips is a good one. I just actually sold my two gems of him. I'm waiting for him to arm. But he just had Tommy John, so he's a good one. You just gotta hope he comes back strong, but the investment in him won't be too heavy. Not bad. Let me know if you have any Casey Meisner laying around. Tell me who, Thorpe or Meisner? What do you have of him? Nice. I just had a few. A handful. Depending how big your hands are. I'll tell you, the refractor probably won't grade. We're not even looking at it. The refractor, Montgomery blue. The refractor probably won't grade. The black is probably off center. Blue might.
James, I got another orange gem of him coming in. There's your Brian Chrome. Oh, Luke Weaver refractor auto. Not a bad one. Shocker, it goes to James. Yeah, I have another orange. It's a funny story about the orange, because I offered to buy it from the guy that ended up selling it for about $140 last year. And he wanted $185, even though there was nothing ever sold at him near that price. So, long story short, the guy ended up getting blocked by me on Blowout because of how ridiculous he was with his wording and pricing of anything he said. And he just sold it to one of my friends for $85, and he bought it for me, so I'm going to give him cash on Wednesday. He was trying to trying to hold the card hostage, and I just walked away. Guy's a schmuck. I would buy him out. He wants to get bought out also, and I would buy him out, but he wants stupid money for all of his cards. So he sits on them, and they go down and down and down and down and down. Some will go up, most will go down. And he'll be super stoked about the one that goes up and forget about the 12 that go down. Well, Tommy, if you want to leave the blue, that's pretty much the only one that I would want to buy at this point. I have too many base and too many refractors. So, if you want to leave the blue Meisner, let me know. Most likely a buyer. Red Ice, Aurora, actually Pete, I'm not, Hollins is okay, Hollins is a great buyer, he's a great person to deal with, but he's not willing to take a loss on things, which I understand, some people aren't. Let's get four of those. You know, he's way high on Moran. But he's into him for too much. That's what happens. People get into stuff for too much and aren't willing to take a loss. I have that with DJ Peterson. I have a huge stash of DJ Peterson. Box 11. See, I found it the exact opposite with him, Pete. I feel like he pays really strong. You know, he offered me a very fair price on some trout. So I just, it's trout, and I'm not selling trout right now unless I get a eBay or plus offer. You know, it's just not worth it to me. But he bought a lot of other stuff super fair. No idea who that is. Here, color. That's funny. And well, Jordan Foley, stick it into the pile of James's color. Gareth Morgan Refractor Auto. Someone else finally gets a non-base auto. Thank you. Getting down to the end, fellas. Just one more box soon. Blue paper, Franklin Barreto, that's terrible. There's like a huge dimple in this card. Let me see if I can get it to. Can't really see it, but it's got like a line going all the way up it. It's terrible. All right, box number 12. Pete, I'm just gonna edit the original post to take the word paint out of all of them when I'm done with this break, and then I'm gonna report it to get random. So we're ready to go. I just gotta report it in a minute. So probably done with this box in 10 to 15 minutes, not even. Hopefully less. And so I'm gonna take care of that. I'm pretty sure the cases are going to arrive on Tuesday, not Monday. And Tuesday's a very busy day for me, but I'm going to have to get it in. It's all going to be done on Tuesday and go out on Wednesday, I think. So I have a busy couple days ahead of me. This is all going on Monday. I'm going to go through and team bag and penny sleeve and whatnot stuff tonight. It's all sorted into divisions already, so it's fine. Not super stoked about sorting two cases of contenders, but you do what you gotta do. I don't blame you, James. Dude, I'm just gonna put your the card you bought from James in the package with the contenders. That's good, right? Up another blue refractor for James. Figured it would be, just had to ask. Sounds like it took a long time. I'm just heading out to my distributor early on Wednesday, so I want to not have to worry about getting this out. I mean, not this one. I don't have to worry about getting the Contenders case out, the Contenders breakout. I just want it to be done, so. Might be a long night, Tuesday night. In an ideal world, the draft goes super fast, and we could... And the cases come in on Monday, and then that makes it a lot easier if I could do that. But who knows? And Lemon base auto with a streak is our last auto. I think this is a wave pack, so we're going to leave it to the end. I think it is. Been wrong before, but see what happens. I feel like you just wanted to say the word girth, Tommy. All right. Let's see if I was right. Yep, I was right. But Chavis and Morgan. Brigham of 25. Williamson, Howard, Shipley, and Stratton of 25. That's pretty cool to get two number to 25 in the same wave pack.
Oof. All right, guys, I think that was an overall very solid break. Gonna save the video, post it on Facebook, post it on YouTube.